Dr. Bob Loewenberg is editor-in-chief of Blood.
The mission of Blood is to represent the whole of hematology. We want to serve the basic researchers, but we also want to serve the clinicians. People from all over the world are interested to get their work published in the Blood Journal. In order to publish in Blood, I think it should raise some sense of excitement because the information is new, surprising. People should be interested in this information because it moves the understanding of a mechanism that didn't exist before, or because it opens a new avenue of treatment for our patients. We try to be as diverse as possible in terms of the article types that we bring out. Spotlight reviews, for instance, that in a very concentrated manner bring out emerging new developments. We are eager to publish papers on new important drugs like carfilzomib, which is an important new drug for myeloma patients. That paper got a lot of attention. Another example, actually, of important papers that we recently brought out were related to the function of hematopoietic stem cells. Hematopoietic stem cells obviously are at the basis of the formation of blood cell formation, and we brought out some essential new information about how these cells function. We try to offer information that provides guidance and direction in treatment. The How I Treat articles are an example of that. They are very popular because they present the biology of the disease that is relevant for the treatment of these patients. In the field of chronic lymphocytic leukemia, we see an explosion of treatment developments. They are new drugs, and they are really going to have an enormous impact on how we are going to treat these patients. In acute myeloid leukemia, there are also interesting developments, for instance, in the genomic field. With the new sequencing technologies, the high-throughput methods, we are able to understand better the structure of these diseases. Sometimes we bring out more general issues. So one article that we brought out was a Blood Forum article on drug pricing of cancer drugs. And this is a big issue currently because these prices are rising all the time. And this article was signed by 100 hematologists from all over the world. And it drew a lot of attention of the outside world. It drew attention from the New York Times, the Washington Post, the European Journal, CNN, and also the drug companies. Our goal for the future is to interact with our readers, get feedback from them, try to improve continuously, work with authors and scientists, and see what we can do to serve our community, our constituencies, as well as possible. Thank you.